Operation Intrepid is live on Io. Ikora Raid, Ashamir standing by, based on this team's collective experience with the Pyramidium.
Delve into its very core to find Brachion, the Vex mind that transformed my arm. It's your duty to exact vengeance on my behalf.
We always get the low pressure gigs.
There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
Hey, team. There are Taken here. Team? That's fine. We're only inside of a giant planet-transforming pyramid with interdimensional specters and reality-bending robots. What could go wrong?
When the King fell, the Taken became aimless. Now, they move with renewed purpose. We have no time for another war. Asher just observed a spike in neutrino scattering. In my experience, those spikes usually mean incoming Taken. Eyes up. Analyzing live data from your team and... brace yourself. I believe our Jensen scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life! You should now be entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidian space geometric intuition.
Isn't it?
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, why am I wasting my breath?
Thank you.
went through a gate, and now we're looking at a scary bottomless pit.
What? There is no pit! Only the fractal shores of a radiolarian lake!
This is nothing like Asher's stories of the Pyramidian. This is clearly some kind of trap.
We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
A synthoneural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
Thank you. It's dead. It's real dead.